You know, they were sitting flat-footed. When a play was called, I anticipated the ball coming to me, but as I was running, I seen the safety sitting in the middle of the field. I'm like, he might not throw this, because, you know, that's the read. If the safety's sitting there, we ain't supposed to throw that. I mean, he was sitting flat. I kept on running. I ran past him. I turned around and looked up. I'm like, whoa, Kyle threw it. I'm like, man, he really actually threw this ball, you know? So my job was to just go make the play. You know, he threw a great pass. You know, that was all on him. All I did was just come down with it.
And then the celebration afterwards, obviously, the dance that Teddy Bridgewater had been doing a lot around here. Just what prompted you to do that one?
It's a sweet dance. I like it. It was cool. So I figured I should do it.